both your beauty and your soul. Then softly sold you back what they stole. So look into the mirror. Do you recognize someone? Is it who you always hoped you would become? Disappointment of success hangs from your shoulders like a hand-me-down dress, and down nostalgia's rocky road, you watch your former lovers going home. So look into
quick private meeting, just bear with us.
It's not on the speaker at the moment. Needs to just go across on the speaker. Sorry.
This is Derek, the disembodied voice.
He's a mysterious man at the back here.
He lives on a cloud.
We've not done this song anyway, we can't proceed.
Can you make it rain? Thank you, Derek. See, bye. Love you. It was a wrong number. This is a song called Close Your Eyes and Think of England. A little ditty that Chris wrote called Mockingbird Copy Me Now, and he's going to start it.
Turn up the vocal!
I shall
shouted at the moon. But my love gets hit by a lampoon, and I'm just waiting for my mockingbird to copy me. Under my gate over the moon, and I'm just waiting for my mockingbird to copy me now. Once I get the pills inside, she'll follow. Fresh kill beside me, swallow what I do. I'll drink this venom at my leisure. For measure, and I Small town. has to do is call.
But it's a very small bar for a very big room. I used to work in a bar and I would not have liked to have worked behind that bar. This is a drinking song from the last album. This is called Missing Person. And it goes, you something like this. Song from 1889, which we've rearranged a little in a contemporary style, in a contemporary traditional modern folk rock pop reggae style. Post office clerks put a CNC position code. Secretaries turn off typewriters and put on their clothes. Janitors padlock the gates for security guards to patrol. And bachelors phone up their friends for a drink while the married ones turn on a chat show. And they'll all be lonely tonight and lonely tomorrow. Travel much change to stop when there's nothing to do. so scared of dying.
Thank you.
lovely to be back here. It's been really horrible being yanked out of Europe, but everybody's been so nice since you've been here. We would love to be back in Europe as soon as possible. So the bus is pulling out.